This knowledge is lethal. I don't want you going out there and ruining women's life. Quick disclaimer. Listen. Any relationship outside of marriage is considered haram. Haram. So before I share the game with you, I share this knowledge with you, I want you to take an oath with me. Put your right hand in the air. You ready? I want you to swear that you will only use this knowledge on a woman that you have the intention to marry. Only on a woman that you have the intention to marry. Because this knowledge is lethal. I don't want you going out there and ruining women's life. You promised. So you better keep your word. Let me tell you why man don't get friendzoned. First reason why you get friendzoned here is because you don't let the thing know what it is. You don't let her know what it is from the get-go. You don't let her know that you're attracted to her. How is she gonna know? How is she gonna see you in another way than a friendly way if you don't let her know that you're attracted to her? Do you know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's like me going to a job interview and I just stay at the door. You need to put your foot in and go for what you want. You acting like a friend, so she's gonna treat you like a friend. Number two, you're always spending time with her. Like, your time, yeah, you just give her all of your time. Like, there's no restraint on your time. Like, she will tell you, oh, be here, oh, come link me now, come link me this, nana. You go link her like a dog. Ready to lick her feet and everything. Like a little puppy. That's not good. You need to let her know that your time is valuable. I'm not playing. I'm not playing with you guys. You need to let her know, fam. Like, when she wants to see you, don't always go. Do you know what I mean? Like, let her know that you got shit to do. You got things to do. She's not the number one priority in your life. Other stuff should be number one priority. Making a bag. Getting money. Growing some muscles. Going to the gym. You know what I'm saying? Working on yourself, that should be your priority. Not no goddamn woman. And if you don't understand that, then I have to slap you. I didn't want to do that, but I'm going to have to. Do you know what I mean? It seems like you don't want to understand. I even lost track. So basically, let her know. The solution to that problem is to let her know that your time is valuable. I see niggas that chill with females and their friends. Do you know what happens to you when you do that? Yeah? Do you know what happened to you? You're gonna be there chilling with them girls, yeah? And then they're gonna start talking about other men them in your face, bro. About other guys. And then they're gonna start asking you about your friends. They're gonna start asking you about your legends. I mean, if you're cool with that, say no more. But me, never again. Because I've been there. No cap. On 418. Sometimes, okay, they could be one of her friends. Okay, no problem. But just basically let her know that your time needs to be respected. Another reason why you get friendzoned is because you give her all of your attention. Always calling her, always texting her, always. Like, she's just giving her everything. Listen, you need to understand that these girls, they need to be tripping, like, they need to be shook. Like, sometimes they need to, like, wonder, like, whether or not, like, she's the main one or she's just, like, another one of your options. These girls need to have that emotion to be attracted to you. Like, they need to know that, raw, like, I like this guy, yeah. What I see in this guy, I know that for sure other girls see that. Because most times, niggas put themselves in your friends and she probably likes you, but because you're too scared, you're a chicken, she will lose respect and she will just friendzone you. Do you know what I'm saying? Sometimes as well, you're not a type, innit? I'm not even gonna lie, sometimes I'm not a type. But most times, you get yourself in there, your friendzone. Give her just enough attention. just what she needs. Mainly, what I do here is when I'm not with a thing, for example, let's say I'm moving to a thing, yeah, I can talk to her here and there, but mainly I chat to her just when I need to link her. So when I need to link her, and obviously before I text back and all that and call, I make sure I get my shit done. I make sure I make my YouTube videos. Do you know what I'm saying? I make sure I'm on my grind. I make sure I work out. I make sure I eat the right stuff. I make sure I go for a run. Do you know what I mean? Only when she becomes a your girl, then, do you know what I'm saying, give her what she needs. Because when she's your woman, yeah, you need to take care of her. You need to treat her like a queen. But when she ain't your girl, listen, it's war time. You know what I'm saying? You're doing this for our own good. Because you're going to treat her right. Because you promised me. You said, you put your hands up and you was like, wow, listen, I will only use this knowledge if I have the intention of marrying this woman. You promised. So you're not going to be on no fuck boy shit. Alright? Also, be getting the friends on here when you treat a girl like she's a celebrity or something. She's not Kim Kardashian, bruv. She's not Mariah Carey. She's not Zendaya, bruv. You feel me? She's not Zendaya, bruv. She's Naya from the block. You feel me? So treat her normal. And you act like a star. You don't always have to pick up her phone calls. Make her work for you a bit, man. Make her make an effort for you. Also, if she does something you don't like, yeah, check her. Put her on the check for me. If she try to violate, don't let it slide. Listen, even if she don't do anything, yeah, check her one time. Make her feel like she's gonna lose you in it. Those are the tips, but those tips, yeah, can't work if you don't follow tip number one, which is make it clear that you're attracted to her. Make it clear. Don't be on no, oh, I want to be in a relationship. You don't even need to ask a girl out, but you need to let her feel. No, you don't even have to say it, but let her know. By the way you look at her, the tone that you're attracted to her, and then all of the previous things that I spoke about, then you know it all falls hand to hand. It's like a domino, like everything will, you know what I'm saying, you will reach your goal, you will avoid the friend zone and get her. So now that I give you this knowledge, you promise me that you ain't gonna do no fuckboy shit with it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends and all that. And